In Trello boards, you can easily receive emails and manage them as cards. So in order to do that, first of all, I'm just going to create a list. You can use an existing list for this, but I'm just going to create a new list and call it email and add the list. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to show menu, and then I'm going to go back and then get the email address associated with this list. So for that, I'm going to go to more, and then once I go to more, I'm going to go to email to board settings. This is what makes the email integrate with our board right here. So if I were to click on email to board, an email is generated. I can also generate a new email address if I was to, but here the email is generated, and here you can see that I can associate with the list for it. So right now, brainstorming is associated because it's the first list, but I'm going to go over here and associate email with this. So what you can only do is associate one list. So you cannot associate multiple lists, but only one list with the email address. You can also go around with the position of the email as well. So that is the latest information appears on the top instead of bottom right here. So once I do that, I'm going to copy out the email. So I'm just going to select this, copy this out, and then I'm going to go on to my email client and let us send ourselves a mail and let's see what happens. So I'm here in my email, and now I'm going to paste the address right over here on the to section, and I'm going to add in a subject. Let's say, for example, I'm just going to say test email, and I'm going to type in something like, I'm going to see if this appears as a card on Trello. So I'm just going to type something like this, and then I'm going to hit send. So let's see what happens now. The email has been sent. Now we're going to go back onto Trello. So now we are back on our Trello board, and you see here the test email is there. So if you were to go to test email, you can see that the subject is the test email, and then you can see that I'm going to see if this appears as card on Trello is the description. So this is how it works like. Let me send another email with an attachment and see how that works out. So I'm here in my email client again. So I'm just going to go to new mail, and I'm going to add in that address again. And I'm just going to say with attachment as subject, just like this. Okay, attachment, just like this. And then I'm going to add in an attachment. So I'm just going to insert picture. So once I go on to insert in picture, I'm going to go on to my Dropbox folder where I have a bunch of images. So I'm just going to send this out and let's see what happens. So let me just click on send and let's get back to our Trello board. And here we are in our Trello board, and the email has been received. So with attachment is there, and you can even see the picture. So this is how it actually looks like. So you're even like people without Trello can use their email, send the messages onto the Trello email, and it'll be collected on the list of your choice in Trello. So that is how you can work with email to Trello board settings inside of Trello. So if you guys learned something, as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.